Imagine getting to the airport and being able to walk straight to your gate. No queuing at security, no long check-in lines, or trying to figure out how to print that annoying bag tag. That is what the future of flying will look like, according to Emirates President Sir Tim Clark. The idea is that facial recognition and other technologies will be able to identify and screen passengers all the way through the airport. The need to check in will be scrapped. Travellers will walk through a security frame without even knowing it. When it comes to boarding the plane, technology will be able to scan your face and only let a passenger through if it is their time to board. While it sounds quite futuristic, Sir Clark predicts it could happen in the next 3 to 5 years. It's reportedly already happening in Dubai. Sir Clark says travellers in Dubai are checking in, going through immigration, and getting processed through boarding gates without any paper. So could the worst part about flying soon vanish?